in the years of development of the script, in the prep of the movie, we did a lot of research about the mythology of witches, the history of witches, magic, what type of magic exists in the world, what type of the history of witches, how that history existed. And we are very careful to understand the history of witches, to know historically what the word witch comes from, what hexen means, what witches mean, and to build upon it in a way that was honest, but was also building it in a genre type way. Calder's the last of the great witch hunters. In the Middle Ages, there were a group of men who banded together to fight the witches who had released a plague to wipe out humanity. In the course of their battle, the humans won the war, and the witches dissipated into the world, into the fabric of our community. Now, Calder's the one man who keeps the peace. Our challenge in this movie was building a world that had no source material behind it, that had no mythology. We had to build the mythology from ground up, so it took the writer, it took Vin, it took me, it took concept artists and storyboard artists and the production designer to all bring the world together.